Now, race number 4. Zazania Brandebu gets away immediately. Royal Kapupu running by Drellis Chan Ryan. Moving up now in the middle, Humble Tiger Special Forces Conqueror comes next. Alongside is Born in Amtubano. We have Brandebu as a leader by about 2 lengths. Humble Tiger in second, Royal Kapupu in third, Chen Ryan moving up, G's Warrior Conqueror, Born Unto Battle, Larry outside for them, next in line, Special Forces, and G.I. Jane moving up, Dugo's Fantasy Indomitable. Number 2, Directors, Astrem trailing the group, is Amazon, and it's still Rendezvous by about 2 lengths. Humble Tiger now in second, Conqueror now in third, Born Unto Battle outside for then followed by Royal Kapupu of G's Warrior. Here comes Dugo's Fantasy. Humble Tiger, Rendezvous outside, Born Unto Battle. Conqueror in 4, G's Warrior in 5. Here comes number 9, G.I. Jane, Dugo's Fantasy. Rendezvous! Once again, Ari outside, Humble Tiger. Born Unto Battle in the last day, come down at the last 250. Rendezvous, Born Unto Battle, Humble Tiger is running by the Rendezvous, Born Unto Battle, Humble Tiger is running by the Humble Tiger, on the outside, Born Unto Battle, Humble Tiger, Born Unto Battle, and finally it's going to be close finish, Born Unto Battle, Humble Tiger, then comes close.
Okay, Bayang Karibisa, napakagandang karera. Ito ang ating race number 4. Kung saan ang ating unofficial winner dyan, numero 7, Born Unto Battle. Numero 8 po ba sa segundo, Humble Tiger. Numero 3, Rendezvous, yun na bandera. At medyo nabitin tayo sa ating datingan. But tingnan po muli natin ang bakbak.